It's so thick upon the wall. I'm gonna have to do this in steps. Put up some type of adhesive or something on the top of this so that the mud can adhere to it. It's a whole lot of came off of it. Okay, like this may have been going on for a while. Okay.